parking deck right now. Ags, how you feeling?
Feel great.
Oh my God. While I get ready to go talk to Victoria. Victoria. Hi, girlfriend. Good to see you. How you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I'm excited.
Oh my gosh. Say what's up to YouTube. Hey. Okay. Make sure y'all love, subscribe, and we didn't want to say like, okay? We want you to comment if you like it or not. Mm-hmm. Tell everybody who you are, Victoria.
My name is Victoria. I am your Miss North Carolina HBCU junior teen, and I'm here for my room makeover.
Woo! Oh my gosh. Do you have a vision for your room makeover? What is it giving now, and what are you wanting it to give?
Right now, it's kind of giving old decorations. Like, it's giving reused, and I want it to give new and shiny for my sweet 16.
Yes, when's your birthday?
July the 20th.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Let's get ready to go inside. We got X building the cart, and then we're going to go in. We're going to see your room for what it is now. Yes, YouTube gotta see. We're gonna get all up in your business real quick.
I just started to fix up my, like, get the clothes out my closet, so it's a mess.
Okay, it's all right.
We're
gonna come jazz it up.
Okay.
All right, make sure you tell YouTube to do what?
Love.
Okay.
Subscribe.
Uh-huh.
And comment if you like it.
Period. X is not playing, okay? He expedited this cart because he's an executor. Okay, that's what he does. This is what he do. This is who he is. Okay, he makes it look so easy, even when it ain't. Okay, the one and only. Yep, the ring light. I can actually grab that in the tripod. Oh, in our waters. Oh, also the speakers. I need the speakers. This is dragging, and I ain't talking about my wagon, y'all, because I. Hold on. There we go, I got it. All right, y'all, so I'll let y'all know when we get ready to get in. We'll tap back in. Make sure you do what? Love, subscribe, and comment. So we're doing this. I'm about to flip the camera back around so we can get X natural reaction. We're getting ready to come in here. We're only out here for 48 hours to do this project. Do you hear me? I repeat, 48 hours, okay? Let's see what we can do. We gotta find the eggs. Hi! Say hey to YouTube!
Ooh, I'm so excited.
Yes, look at this beautiful lady. This is the executor.
Oh, wow.
Okay, this is the beautiful author, you know, creator, the suave, Miss Monique. So, Miss Monique, we're going to go ahead and get ready to get started. I would love for you to show us a quick little tour of what you're expecting, what you're wanting.
Yes.
Okay, and tell us a little bit about yourself, why we do it, if you don't mind.
Yes, yes. I am Monique Douglas. I am a global impact leader, a speaker, an author, and a consultant.
Yeah.
And also co-owner with my husband, Kevin, of Society at 229, a social lounge here in Charlotte, North Carolina.
Yes!
We are so excited because, as you just heard, I am so busy.
Yes.
Sometimes I just need some help. I need some help. So I'm calling in the team to come on through and help us with maintaining cleanliness in the house and also some organization.
Yeah.
So we are looking forward to the next 2 days of working with your team, and let's do it.
Let's go. YouTube. Now we're getting ready to go into your room. That's going from not so sweet to it can't be beat. Okay. That's what we're getting ready to do.
Yes.
I know you're a little nervous about showing us.
Yes.
Why are you nervous?
Oh, my room's just a little messy because, I don't know, we do a lot, so it's kind of hard to, like, keep up with everything, especially because I have a lot of clothes.
Yes, yes. But you have a lot of clothes because you're a pageant girl.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So we're expecting nothing less. We're going to go through some of your things.
Okay.
Show us, you know, show us some of the most special moments that you experience in certain dresses. And then, you know, some of the things that you know that you just can't get rid of.
Yeah.
And then I know you said you already got rid of something.
I
so
did.
If you're at home, clap it up, clap it up, clap it up. Because some of us do not want to get rid of anything, okay? So we're going to take a stroll in. Make sure that you do what?
Love, subscribe, and drop a comment.
Okay, so we're getting ready to go inside, y'all. Let's go.
Alright, girlfriend. So we got the bed over here. I know that we're wanting to move this bed, correct?
Yes.
We're wanting to do away with the headboard, or are we gonna want to try to create something new with the headboard?
I think I just want to get rid of it.
Alright, we're gonna get rid of the headboard. And so we're gonna definitely change up over here. I know you said you got more pictures, but you're pretty much willing to kind of let go of everything on the wall space.
Yes.
Okay.
We can set things back up on the wall
In a more modern manner. Okay, so all of these clothes are clean?
These are dirty.
Okay. I love how she casually slid. Oh my goodness, look at this beautiful dress. Where is this dress from?
That was my talent dress for the Miss HBCU Junior Teen Pageant.
Wow, y'all. Okay, now this is a really beautiful closet, y'all. A very, very, very beautiful closet. Actually, we could put some shelves in here. Mm-hmm. Love the dresses. Okay, I like this blue dress. So everything in here, we're keeping everything, correct?
The second red dress.
Okay. Okay, I would say that don't look like you. Yeah. Okay, perfect. All right, we got some bins up here. Are those bins or anything specific, or is just like clothes?
That's mom's stuff, so that can stay up there.
Okay.
We'll probably move it.
Yeah, we'll shift it.
Stay out the way.
So. Okay. Okay. I know how that is. I'm the same way. As a mom, my stuff is in everybody's rooms.
It's a hidden gem in
there. It's definitely a hidden mirror. Wow. Okay.
So that was my old mirror, and we just never.
Oh, we can recreate that.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Well, I hate to kick you out. We're getting ready to get started. I do want you to show us your bathroom.
Like anything else, put it to the side.
Okay, y'all. Ooh. So obviously, this is the typical girl's bathroom. We got our hair supplies, which we're going to make sure that have a home. We just got things that's on the sink that we're going to make sure everything have a home.
Under the sink is
given most people's under the sink when you open it up. Okay, well, we're gonna pick our bonnet back up. Okay. All right, up under here we got, I mean, as you can see, y'all, we have a lot of space, but we just gotta work the space. Okay. What a beautiful bathroom closet where we can really be able to set everything up. Ooh.
Yeah, we can definitely.
This is so cute.
Y'all
see this? This is cute. Okay. All right, y'all. All right. So as you can see over here by the bathroom area, we're going to turn her up. Okay. Even in the bathroom. That's right. Even in the bathroom, she deserves a turn up. So we got the tub right here. What a beautiful big tub. Okay. So yeah, we got to kick you out now, girlfriend. We're going to be working in here all day. Is there anything that you need from here?
Get my phone charged.
Yes, we're going to give her a few minutes to be able to get everything that she need, because the next time she see this room will be when we leave tonight. We're getting ready to take everything out of the bathroom. We're gonna start in the bathroom first. As you can see, X is already grabbing stuff. He just set out the bathroom spray, let that sit so the kill time can actually be legitimate. Of course, you all always remember that you have to make sure you read your directions.
Something that it came along.
Table. She did say that, you know, she really wanted to try to keep it if she could, but we got something way better up our sleeve for her. So we're going to be getting ready to get rid of this. We're going to get her a natural reaction to knowing that she'll be losing her beloved art table, but we got something up our sleeve that she won't even, she'll, this be the last thing she's worried about. So stay tuned, y'all. As y'all can see, I'm gonna give y'all an update. The bed has been moved. We're actually going to be putting the bed frame together. The closet area is starting to come together already. We're waiting on the Amazon. It's going to be a apparel rack going across here. This isn't going to be there. This is actually going to be on some shelving that we're going to put over here in this area. Over here, it'll be another apparel rack. Over here, we're going to be putting some of her handbags, her most favorite handbags. We're going to be putting a mirror wall up here, a brass backdrop behind her headboard, where her headboard used to be. Once we get everything in position, right now we've just been cleaning, getting stuff in order. The bathroom is complete. We just got to start putting the stuff back in there. So this is a little update, y'all. We're going to close this because we're getting ready to take a break. And make sure you love, comment, and subscribe. Victoria, so I got some news for you. Yeah.
Oh my God.
I know. But I do promise you, I'm gonna set you up for success to the point where you won't even notice it that it's gone, okay? That I can promise. Okay? So we're getting ready to do in the guitar. Do you need to keep it? That's what I want to know.
It has sentimental value.
Okay, so if it has sentimental value, we'll try to figure something out for it. I got an idea.
It just has to stay in the closet. I mean, I just want to keep it.
I got you. I can understand that, okay? And this is the part where it gets good, because we know in every cleanup session, it's going to be something that means something. So I'm excited, okay? So we're going to, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, that gotta go. I say it don't even matter what you say on that one. That's gone.
That's been there. We've had that rug for the past like 3 years.
Girl, listen, that is no rug for a 15-year-old. Definitely not a sweet 16 princess. Okay. So y'all, as you can see, we're gonna be taking this to the trash. That to the trash. We're gonna be taking this table to the trash. And one man's trash is another man's treasure. So I'm pretty sure that somebody's gonna grab this once they see it. So of course, also this headboard too, y'all. All right.
So we're gonna move the net. I got you.
Okay. It's so hard to say goodbye. We thank God for this furniture today. You know, it served its purpose, as will I. Lord, we thank you for the good times with this furniture, Lord. We thank you for the art that was created. But God, today we give it all back to you, okay? May somebody get it that need it. And as we continue to go up, we'll continue to glow up. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Okay, we're gonna put this up here. Next, people. We're gonna just leave this right here for just a second and go ahead and grab that table, okay? Okay, so y'all, so what we getting ready to do now, we just wanted to sit this outside just for a quick second.
Oh, wait, we can't let her see that, though.
No, we not, but you're right, we can't let her see. So we'll actually remove you in just a second. you're going to have to go outside and just watch our stuff.
Okay.
Out with the old, in with the new. Let's go ahead and grab this and slide this out real quick. We'll just open the door.
Thank you.
You're such a man. Come on, man. Such a man. What kind of man are you? Whoa. I really love you so.
This is my trash. I'll okay, get
so
it later.
No, no, we got it. Yeah, we got it. That's so perfect, actually. Okay.
So it's for the bags. They have to go in the trash chute down the hall. Okay. So I can take those.
No, no. You show us where we're going to.
Okay.
You just vlog for us.
Gotcha,
walk
gotcha.
With us, talk with us. But we got everything else. We're going to keep your hands pretty, girl.
This was a second before we do that. You got to step outside.
Oh yeah, can you watch our stuff for
yes.
us? So we gotta kick our girl out one more time. But she's being such a champ, okay? Sorry. All right. So we wanted to move her because we got a table that needs to be removed from the parents' room. Because keep in mind, y'all, we're gonna be redoing her parents' room as well. And the thing is, we need to create more space in this room. So what I thought of was, okay, if we're gonna be removing things, we might as well come and get this table over here in a cut where his bed is gonna end up going. So y'all, we're gonna grab this and then we're gonna put it in there and then we're gonna let you know how it goes. Yeah, exactly. We've locked this door in hopes that that can keep her out. I know that she's gonna be so excited to see it, but I really want her to be totally surprised from top to bottom. So I'm hoping that we can trust her, and I believe that we can. So I'm sorry. Oh no, because I was telling them, I was talking to them, letting them know that we didn't add this and that we're gonna trust her to not come in here right now. And the thing that will make this perfect is if her Amazon stuff really do get here today. Hey. All right, little mama, you ready?
Oh my God, I can't wait.
All right. She done made herself comfortable, y'all.
Some guy, put your hand on it like that.
Yeah. Oh, okay, fancy. Fancy smancy. All right.
Oh.
I know. Because it do kind of look like that could be the situation, low key. You just sitting out here trying to figure out your next plan. All right, y'all, so we get ready to take this walk real quick. We're gonna check back in just a second. Make sure y'all love, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah, where are we actually
going? Oh.
So we're gonna do the shoot first?
Yeah. The shoot is this way.
All right, so let's do the shoot.
Okay.
All right, so Victoria, we're going to take our hour break, and in this hour break, what we're hoping and trusting is that you're not gonna go in your room.
I'm not.
Just for precaution, we locked it. Just for precaution.
Okay. Do y'all have the thingy to get back in?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yes. So, but we don't want you to go in. We want you to be completely surprised.
Okay.
This is gonna be such a beautiful process that we don't want you to see nothing until it's time.
Gotcha.
Can we trust you?
Yes, you can trust me.
So I'm gonna make sure we get you on camera shaking her head, okay? So if she see it, we'll be able to know. It definitely stinks, in case y'all are wondering.
It smells like trash.
It's trash, okay.
That was all my clothes.
Awesome. All her clothes, y'all. She's doing such a great job with letting go and letting go. Girl, you see your room. So I'm hoping that your Amazon stuff will be here today.
Fingers crossed. Say a prayer.
Yes.
Okay, let's see what they're saying right now.
Yes.
Okay, they're still saying 8 a.m. tomorrow.
Okay. Well, if that is the case, it's okay. But we're gonna have to try to figure out how we can avoid you from going to your room.
Sad. Until tomorrow.
Hopefully your stuff gets here.
Hopefully. I mean, some of it will be here.
Okay.
The rug, the mirrors, and the bedding will be here today.
Oh, that's perfect then.
Yeah.
Okay, so we haven't been missing too much to anything.
Yeah, we'll just, I mean,
we'll make it do it.
We're missing majority, but it's okay.
We'll do the room
tomorrow.
All right, y'all. So we got all of these things to take, and here I am holding a pocketbook and water. And what is X doing? Executing. I had to zoom in on him. Y'all heard that? He's such an Aquarius. Build the whole tree, why don't you? All right, the doors are open. We got little mama right here, okay? Give us the old pageant wave, girl. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, y'all. We'll tap back in just a second. Okay. Hi, hi. Have you been a good girl?
Yes, I was sitting on the couch the whole
time. All right. We're going to see. We're going to check these cameras and see if she's been sitting on the couch. Awesome, awesome, awesome. So, with no further ado, darling, we will see you soon, okay? All right, y'all. So, I asked her to make sure she separated her shoes. Looks like these are all the keeps, correct?
That's the bag of the night keeps.
That's the bag of the night keeps, y'all. All right, she did good. Did quite swell.
I literally found that when they gave me, and I literally did not know where it went.
Well, now you do.
Yeah, now I do.
Look at these. A box full of bags, y'all. Thank goodness for Jess.
Oh, that's so funny. I have not seen any of these in.
Oh my gosh. Well, girlfriend, there's going to be a place for everything. Like, she's like, oh, there's my ring.
That is so
the stuff that you find.
Funny. The stuff that you find.
And girl, you got cards and all type of stuff and some
I know,
of this stuff. So. I'm sure we found all type of Cash App cards, so trust me, everything is in a wallet.
So you be fine. Cash?
No, no cash,
no?
But definitely a lot of cards. But I didn't go through all the bags, so you might be lucky. I was like, no, let's just, before we even start doing anything, let's just see what she wants. So what should the people know from YouTube? They should be doing what?
Like, or no. No, love, subscribe, and comment.
All right, see you in a little bit. Y'all, hey, y'all, the grass wall is getting put up. Oh my goodness. The rugs have gotten here. Some of the stuff from Amazon has gotten here. Y'all, the bathroom is crazy. This don't even look like the same bathroom, do it, y'all. We're not even done in here. Like, we literally are not done, but. Ask, how are you feeling? How are you feeling?
Okay.
Let me turn the music down because you know on YouTube you can't be. It's not necessarily a good one though. So we won't be able to put up your LED lights today because we don't have a ladder. Okay. But everything else is good.
Okay.
All right. So that was a good one. Okay. Okay. But.
Are you ready?
Girl, look at your bathroom. Look at your bathroom.
Oh my gosh.
Look, come on, mama. Mama, we not done, okay? Look at, look, mama, look at the bathroom, mama. Look at the bathroom.
Look at her.
Okay. And we're not finished at all. We're just getting started, okay? Look at her face.
It's so, like, clean.
I know. I'm not used to this. It's the cleanest one.
Look at those smiles.
I love it. That was so cool, right?
It's so good, and we're not finished. We're gonna. I mean, it's so much more that's going. We gotta add the flowers, more of the vine. Got your TV mounted up, girlfriend.
Workspace.
Yeah,
no, workstation.
You know, and then either, and then you'll see what we did with your art table and all of that stuff in a second. You're gonna be more mobile, okay? So you'll be able to.
So you didn't get rid of it.
We'll see. You'll see what we did. So over here, obviously, we're going to have the apparel racks and all of that good stuff. It's just so much more. I don't want to tell y'all too much, but we just wanted to make it where you can get some sleep tonight. You've been such a champ, okay? But you like it so far?
I do. It's so cute.
Oh.
A little side.
That looks
stuff.
So good.
It's so good.
So we're going to do like a quick confessional. We're just going to ask y'all like 3 questions by yourself, and then we're going to get out y'all hair.
It's
going to
look so much bigger.
When you see the video before and now, it's insane.
Oh, the corner shelves turned out really cute.
The corner shelves are, and the other corner shelves are gonna go over there.
And look at all my shoes, look at my heels.
And we haven't even gotten started on your shoes yet, girlfriend, okay? So we're just getting started. So I'm gonna go ahead and get your confessional, girlfriend, since we already recorded.
Okay.
Tell me, how are you feeling? How did the day start for you, and how are you feeling now?
This morning I started on my laundry just to get it out your way, but the room was honestly a hot mess and you couldn't really see much floor space. I had like a bunch of different tables in here, but now that I came in here now, like, my room just looks so much bigger. Like, my room looks ginormous right now, and the bathroom, like, everything just looks so much better.
Yes. So you got a few more things coming tomorrow. This is not, what are you looking forward to tomorrow?
Definitely, I'm excited to put up the LED lights.
Yes.
That's like my favorite thing, and the flowers.
Yes. How do you feel about the bathroom?
The bathroom is so cute. I think that the contrast with like all the pink that's gonna be in here, and then all the black and white, it's just gonna be like the perfect little mix.
Yes. So you know what to tell the YouTube to do, right? Yes.
Love, subscribe, and drop a comment.
That's right.
It's me, yeah.
Dream come true. It is like a dream come true. I don't think that she will have problems keeping her room in order because everything is in order.
Oh my gosh.
Oh man, this makes me a happy mom. Oh. That I can really say.
You are an amazing mom to an amazing daughter, y'all. They have been such a pleasure working with. We'll be back tomorrow morning. What time is it, somebody?
It's like 1 o'clock.
It's 1 o'clock. All right, y'all. So we got a few hours to get some rest, and we'll be back over here to finish jazzing up the place. All right.